On this day, 15th August 1947, we got independence from the British government. Many great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose and others sacrificed their entire life for the freedom of our country. This day teaches us about power of unity and strength among Indians. We celebrate on this day flag hoisting ceremonies, prayers of different causes and cultural programs throughout the country. We should remember the sacrifice of our great leaders. We pay tribute to all Indians fought against the British government. Freedom is a gift. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.